this is a test of the system, an N9 GIM using a 2-foot cassock end dish. The 122 GHz kit. Looking at the K6ML beacon located at Stanford W6YX location. You might have heard it on CW identifying there. I have about 46 dB of signal from barely detectable. This is my system using a GigaBeam 2-foot dish. The system on the back, the top left is the 10 megahertz oscillator. It is a reference control panel. An FT817, which is using for the IF, 144 megahertz. There's 20 dB of fixed attenuation, and currently programmed to zero. So that makes it 20 dB of attenuation. We will go to 40, 30, 40. Detectable at 40. Now going to 45. There we go, here. 46. Not sure it's there at all. Can copy CW at 40. Even at 43. There's 43.